Today we're taking a look at 5 shortcuts to speed up your editing in Premiere Pro. Editing is a big part of our jobs as filmmakers, and usually we're up till 3 a.m. still trying to finish a project. So here are 5 tips to hopefully speed up your editing workflow so that way you can go to bed on time. The first editing shortcuts I learned was C for cut, V for select, and I used to drag all my footage into my timeline and start cutting it up that way. I used to delete the bits that I don't want and keep the bits that I do, and sometimes I might accidentally delete a piece of footage that I wanted. So first of all, you get your footage and you open it up in preview. Then you figure out which parts you want to start your clip at, so you press play and then you press I for in. And then you figure out where that best bit ends and then you press O. And that gives you a section of the best footage in that clip. Then you're able to drag that from the image into your timeline, and that way you can start selecting the best bits of your footage. Shortcut number 2 is J, K, and L, or also known as fast forward, stop, and reverse. So L is for fast forward, so if you press it twice, you're able to scrub through your footage 2x speed, both in your timeline and in your preview. Because sometimes when you're doing interviews like this, some people, like myself, have to think about what I'm going to say. So for the editor, they don't necessarily have to listen to that, so they can fast forward past that. And then if you want to go back to normal speed, you can either press J once or J twice if you want to reverse, and then K is to stop. Once you have all your footage in your timeline, sometimes you want to speed it up or slow it down. So what you can do is select the footage that you want and then press Ctrl R to either speed it up or slow it down. When you have an interview in your timeline and sometimes it's maybe just 2 decibels too low or 3 decibels too high, what you can do is select the piece of footage or even your audio and press G. That will bring up audio gain and you're able to adjust it quite quickly. Last shortcut on the list adds a lot of production value to a lot of your videos, which is Ctrl Shift D. Essentially, how to use it is you select the clips that you want and press Ctrl Shift D. This will add a constant power to all your different audio clips to make sure that they're all blending smoothly. Finally, if you want to take a look at more shortcuts, you can go to the keyboard shortcuts in Premiere, or you can press Ctrl Alt K. And that will bring them all up. Here, you'll be able to see what shortcuts are already pre-selected, or you can select your own presets. Like in my case, I've set my number 7 on the keyboard to audio hardware. And this is super useful, so I can either select if I wanna listen to the video through my headphones or through my speakers. So hopefully this cuts down your time spent editing and gets you to sleep on time. We'll see you in the next one. And if you wanna watch a movie, check out this one.